This is how you do laundry out in the wild. See, we have a clothesline between the trailer and the tent. We have our extra tarp to stay dry. And these right here are some forest products that we've come up with. They're called clothespins. Nifty little invention. Have to credit Daniel for thinking of making them. Because Irene kept saying, man, I wish we had some clothespins. Daniel said, well, why don't we just make some? And we're like, oh, yeah, we can do that.